Alright, what's up everyone? Sorry the video's a little dark. I don't have very good lighting down here. This is just showing off the Gears of War vault that I got for my Xbox 360. If you go ahead and turn it on, you can actually have where this side lights up. You can do different things to it. So put it on right there. Get a better look at the skull for you. This vault, I think, cost me $80. I'm not for sure. I got it through GameStop, so just wanted to show it off. And thanks for watching.